Freezing temps, a water main break shut down Nakoma Rd near Odana and Monroe this morning. The city noticed a pressure drop around 11 a.m. Madison police blocked off the road, then soon opened up one lane on Nakoma while Madison Water Utility located the break. Workers say it may take up 2 to 5 hours to fix, depending on the type of break.
It's a 10-inch main, so hence the reason for there being a little bit more water than a typical main break on the smaller pipe.
Madison Water Utility has since put salt and sand on the road to clean up the street. Officials say it was an isolated incident.